So good afternoon from Ghana. I know it's maybe evening or morning somewhere. Dr. Catherine, thank you so much. Dr. Catherine Nansamba, thank you so much for accepting this interview invitation. And this program is dubbed The Professionals. We want to hear the views from the professionals on secret products. Seacret is the lifestyle company. We are into skincare and nutrition and also into travel. Now, Dr. Nansamba will be throwing more light on the Seacret skincare and nutrition product with over 8 years experience in practice. Okay. This amazing lady has a first degree in medicine and also proceeded to do her master in. Catherine, you mentioned something. Epidio, what?
Clinical epidemiology.
Epidemiology. Yeah. You know, these guys have very, very strange. And this lady, after that, had to pause for some time and went into homeschooling. And currently, that is what she's doing. She's not stopped practicing. She does the practicing alongside with this. We are fortunate to have her on the call to throw more light on the skincare and nutrition product. And I love Bob Marley songs. So I'm going to play, I mean, the song for some few minutes, and then we zoom into the discussion. So, Doctor, you are welcome. And how is Finland like?
Thank you, Dr. Boyson. Finland is hot. Right now it's actually about 35 degrees. So it's
My
really
goodness.
pretty. It's a
My
beautiful
goodness.
summer in
My
Finland.
goodness. So with me also is a telecom engineer, a lady who is a telecom engineer. That's Josephine. Josephine has a first degree in telecommunication engineering and also master's in supply chain management. This lady works with MTN and she is currently an engineer. A lady engineer on the call. It is just amazing. It is just amazing. So, you know what? Let me play my sounds and then we'll zoom straight into the discussion. Folks, you are welcome. Josephine, you are welcome. And then Madam Dr. Nansamba, you are welcome. So, all right, so let's start the discussion. So, who is Dr. Catherine Nansamba? Who is Dr. Catherine Nansamba? Briefly, we want to know who you are, even though
Yes.
I've introduced you. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Dr. Boyson. And it's an honor and a pleasure to be speaking with you. You've been an inspiration to me since we met in this industry.
Thank you.
You have a zeal and a fire that someone who is actually a lat cannot ignore. Your flame really catches everyone around you, and I really want to thank you so much for being the kind of leader that
Thank you
you are.
also.
Yes. So my name is Catherine Lansamba. I am Ugandan. I'm a wife of one, and I have five children. My oldest is 18, and my youngest is 8. He actually turned 8 yesterday. And I went to school in Uganda and straight through medical school in Barara. and graduated with a bachelor's of medicine and surgery, and then went out and started working, and in the process did my master's degree in clinical epidemiology and biostatistics. And I was biased into injuries in children. That's what my thesis was about. In a nutshell, that is wow. Who I am.
Wow. Okay, so how, why Seacret? Why Seacret, company and not any other company? What led you into this whole network marketing, especially when we are dealing with skincare and nutrition products, and there are a wide range of companies around? And as a doctor, for you to join this company, we want to know why. Why Seacret? Yeah.
Why Seacret? Me being in the medical profession, definitely I've been keen on health. And growing up, my mom is a nurse, and my dad is deceased. So she's we've grown up with a single mother for like 30 years now. And she's a kind of person who has keen on health, on trying to keep us healthy, giving us all that we needed in a healthy way. But one thing I remember looking back is that mommy was part of a network marketing industry, and she had nutritional products that she used to sell in her business. And we used to try those things, and they used to be nice, and that was the end of it. But Seacret, how does Seacret come about? 7 months ago, I got introduced to Seacret, and I got to see it for two things, the skincare and the nutrition. The skincare, one, I had a very bad skin. And as an adult, I had gone through different experiences of self-esteem being dampened because I was so conscious of my skin. And I had tried so many things. And when I saw Seacret, I thought this would be a very good opportunity to get my skin sorted out. I also had teenage girls who had acne issues, and I was like, probably this is going to be a good opportunity. But what drew me in was the nutrition. In October last year, I hit the highest weight I have ever had in my life. I was 81 kilograms. And going by the BMI is a measurement that is a basic measurement for how healthy you are in regard to your weight and your height. So going with my height and my weight, I would be categorized as obese because my BMI was beyond what it should have been. That was really a wake-up call. And in addition to that, I had anemia. I had a blood check up at that time, and I was found to have anemia. And I was like, I have anemia? How can I have anemia? You know? And at the same time, I had very high blood fats, like my cholesterol in the blood was high. So there was a lot going on. And I wasn't the kind of person who thought that I was a careless eater, because I know all these things come from bad nutrition. I didn't consider myself to be that, but well, the blood showed that that's what I had. That was the wake-up call. So in October, I started trying different things, you know, different kinds of diets, going online, trying this, trying the other. I'll lose 2 kilograms and come back with it, and it would be frustrating, and I'll be starved. It wasn't really working for me.
Even you, the medical doctor, you were struggling.
Yes.
Wow. Yes.
It was a struggle. We struggled. Remember, we are also humans, right?
No, we haven't said that you are not humans. We're doing that with you guys. I mean, when it comes to medication, I mean, you know what to go in for. Yes. When we were kids, we were told that there are some medicines that are specially prescribed for doctors, and when they are sick, they know what to take. That was our perception. But yes, to hear that you were struggling looking for, the good medicine or medication or supplement that could address your issue for you, it means that you also struggle.
There was a struggle for sure. So that was in October when I hit my highest weight. It was 81 kilograms. And I started trying different things and things failed. So when Seacret came to me in December, and I quickly went for the nutrition facts, quickly, because I knew if my inner person is fine, it will come out in my outer person. I wanted to deal with the inside first. So I looked at the nutrition supplements, and I started reading about each and every one of them. I went to the trainings by Dr. Kohn. I watched all his videos. I went to the websites that he was recommending. I read clinical trials that have been done for these products. I did everything because I wanted to be sure that what I was going to put in my body and in the bodies of my loved ones were safe. Because I know there are many things out there that look good. Just because it's on the counter doesn't mean that it's a good thing. You need to know exactly how long has it been sitting there? What is inside there? Is it synthetic? Is it natural? You know, if it has vitamin C, is it an artificial vitamin C, or is it a synthetic vitamin C? Is it a natural vitamin? What is the detail in that? So I went through all that kind of research. I am a researcher, so I put my research skills to very good
use. All right, biostatistician, what do you expect? Yeah?
I put my skills to very good use, and I found them to be good, and I said, well, let me give it a try. And also, basing on the testimonies that have been coming out from the people who have used these very supplements. So what I started with was not for myself. I felt like there are people in my family who needed it first before I did. My first person was my husband. My husband was very dependent on coffee. Like many people, because the coffee keeps him alert to go through the day, you know, and go through the day's work and make it to the end of the day. But we both know that coffee just makes the body acidic, and an acidic body is fertile ground for disease and other issues. And when I heard the testimonies about recovery, on one of the calls, I asked him, can we try recovery on you? Let's just try it. And he started taking the recovery. And after 5 days, I asked him, did you have coffee today? And he said, I haven't taken coffee today, by the way. Let me think about, you know, he actually went through the whole day without needing the coffee. And then he realized that he actually had got his alertness and his energy from the recovery. Now, that showed me that this is beginning to work on his body. Not that it is taking away the dependence of the coffee, but it is helping his body work in a way that he doesn't actually need the coffee to function well. The second part came when two of my household members got COVID. And as we know, that is a big scare.
They had COVID,
yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so that's a big scare. Yeah. When you have a loved one who has COVID, you know, you don't know which direction it will take. So I collected everything and anything that I could get. I got the recovery, I got the booster, greens, and immunics. and told them, you have to take these things on clockwork. And of course, they were taking all the other regimens that I recommended, but those supplements sustained them through that fight. And even after, to be able to continue functioning, they were able to go through that.
So they tested negative after that?
Yes, after that.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow. I know you are being careful to indicate that it was the supplement that did that, but hearing from you, they had to go through this, take these supplements for some time,
yes,
and went and tested, and they had, the test was negative. In yes. other words, and, mm-hmm, go ahead.
And you know, they actually had first started on the treatment, the other drugs.
Okay.
And then at some point I said, you know what, you need to get this here, because it doesn't seem like your body is fighting this thing enough. Let us give it some more strength. And when we brought in the supplements, it's like it just turned. I mean, the next day, they had more strength than they had, because I think they had gone through about 5 days of fighting, and it seemed like they were just going downhill.
Wow. But
when the supplements came in, and I find out the next, because I wasn't there, I find out the next morning and they are better, you know, and they are more strength, you know, more strength, more fevers and things like that. So I believe that the supplements really supported their bodies when they were fighting this infection.
That's a good point there. That's a good point there. Yeah.
My mom, when something takes away the livelihood of your loved one, you really want to do everything to bring that livelihood back. And one of the things that my mom had, that she was missing, was being able to work in her garden without aches and pains, you know? Being able to stand at the sink and do her dishes without really crying over her back. So I put on this supplement. Now, like in this time that we are in, when we need to boost our immunity, I put on immunity,
mm-hmm,
and recovery and boost. And she was on that for some time. And she, one time I call her and she's like, I'm in my garden. I've carried all the sacks of soil and we work. And then I said, how is the back? Oh, the back is fine. I'm doing fine. I have no discomfort anymore. And her livelihood was back. That is the best you can ever get. It's like when you're in a hospital, when you're working on a patient and you come back the next morning and this baby is jumping around the ward, you know? The baby who was dying the night before, that alone is enough to give you the gas to keep going, because you see the results. And the children are the best at that, because for us adults, we want some more pity and we're like, it's still hurting here. This ache is still, but the child who came in with HB4, and you help them the next morning, they are flying all over the world. And that livelihood, that life coming back for my mom was just enough to say, this is a good thing.
Wow. Wow. So you have the recovery? I have one.
I have my recovery.
Yeah.
I have, I have the hydro.
Okay. I also have the hydro. I think I have the hydro FX.
I started with this hydro FX and then went on to recovery. Yes, this one is very good. This one.
I don't want you guys to beat me on this.
We are beating you on the hydro FX.
No, I haven't. You can do this. So. Dr. Howard Cohn has always said that he takes the two. Can you throw more light? So with your mom was on the hydro FF, was on the recovery, right? Yes. And right. That was what brought her health back.
That's what happened.
How does it feel to see mommy who have been in these pain for a very long time, these pains for a very long time, all of a sudden comes to you and tell you that, hey, I'm okay. Because at that age, you know that those ages are saddled with some sort of discomfort. You understand? Things begin to go worse, bad to worse, and all that. So to have seen your mom to recover, come back, how was the feeling like?
I can say it's double-sided. It's a good feeling and a bad feeling. Why do I say that? It's a good feeling because now you know that this is worth every penny. I'll pay anything to get this to her and have it by her bedside every day because it has brought her life back.
Wow.
She's able to keep up with her grandchildren. She is able to go and work on her garden. She has her life back. She's not taking those drugs which, you know, are going to mess up with her stomach because they are acidic, you know, but she has something that is safe that is giving her relief. Why not? And the bad thing is, why didn't I get to know this earlier? Where has this been all this time? How many people have suffered for a long time without knowing about this? I mean, Dr. Howard Kohn has been using this for years. We just got to know about this 7 months ago. And you ask yourself, why didn't I know this earlier?
You know, look, you see, that is also another feeling that I personally had. You know, I lost my mom in 2019, specifically 22nd December. And I found Seacret in December, from December 2020. We had done everything. She died of diabetes. She was given insulin, always to regulate the sugar level, but led to the damage of her kidney. So she died. So the day I gave this out to a colleague who is even type 2, you are a medical doctor, so you understand. And then I went to visit him. He asked that I bring the greens, that the wife is having some serious challenges. So I bring, in fact, the power up made up of the recovery, the greens, and then the booster. Okay, these three. Okay. Then, so this is the greens.
Yeah.
The greens, the recovery, and the booster. This, we call this the power up. So this man asked me to bring this, and I didn't know why. He had already taken the booster and then the recovery. So when I parked my car and went to the booth to take the product for him, and then he told me that, Dr. Boison, do you know that my sugar level for the first time has dropped to 5.9? I said, I mean, what happened? He said, I woke up in the morning and checked my sugar level and it was 5.9. That is the best that I've had for the past 5 years. All this while, I go to 12, 13, sometimes 15, and I come back. All right. My mother was also type 2. And I did everything. And the pain of always using the sugar device to pinch her, and then was, and today it is that it has gone high. Another time, you see, it has come very low. And I was asking myself, why didn't I see this thing early? I could, or I may have saved the life. So I share with you that same sentiment, that the joy is that now we have the product and that we can show to people. But the regret is that the many people who could have been saved by this product have already lost their lives, or are already, they are even not around for us to show to them. So I resonate that with you. So go ahead. Yeah.
So that's the testimony for my family members, and then I come to myself. I started my weight loss journey in June last month, 24th of June. It's like I had an aha moment. I watched a video, and for the first time, this doctor made sense on how weight loss works. And he was talking about how insulin works. And I mean, I knew this, but somehow the light bulb just goes off at that time. And that was my defining moment. And I said, my goodness, this is it. This is what I need. So I was supposed to start with the health weight management collection, the one that has the greens, the protein shake, the booster, the carb, and the recovery. But I didn't have the shake and the greens. But I said, I'm just going to do it anyway. Let me start with what I have. So I got my recovery, I got my booster, and then I got my carb and started my journey on the 24th of June. I started when I was 81 kilograms. I was so ashamed of myself that I had even gotten to that level. And how did I even get here? Some people are asking me, do you have any before and after photos? I said, I shunned taking photos because I didn't like what I saw, you know? Because you just don't want the person that is looking at you. You're just so ashamed and like, how did I get here? But that's what the journey is about. So the recovery, I was taking recovery twice, in the morning and in the afternoon. And then I was taking the booster at night. And then I was taking carb once. It's recommended to take once or twice, but I decided to take it once in the afternoon. And throughout this journey, of course, I was doing other things to supplement my weight management journey. Fruits and vegetables. I cut down on the carbohydrates. I was taking the water. I wasn't actually even working out. But in the first 10, 14 days, I managed to release 8 kilograms. And I want to say that the supplement, these three supported me. But I specifically want to believe that, yes, please.
So let the three, so which one? Let's look at it again.
Recovery.
Okay.
And the booster.
Okay.
And the carb. Now the carb, not because it starts with the letter C and my name begins with the letter C, but I think there's something in that. The carb, I think, did this for me because I have a weakness for sweets, the cookies and cakes and all those things. I had to have them around the house, and I was using the excuse that the children need to have those things. But I was snacking on those things myself. And when Dr. Howard Cohn said that this is going to help you curb those cravings that you have, I was like, okay, I'm going to try it and see for myself before I can recommend it to somebody else. And I started taking this curb. Believe me or not, my cravings for sweets has totally gone. I don't crave it. I don't buy them anymore. I don't even need them. I'm only, since I started my journey on the 24th, Dr. Boison, I'm going to eat the first sweet tomorrow because tomorrow is my birthday. Tomorrow I'm going to treat myself.
You're going to eat your first sweet tomorrow, because tomorrow is your birthday. Wow.
Yes.
Wow. Wow. Okay. So happy birthday in advance.
Thank you in advance. So from 81 on the 24th of June to today, it is 72.8.
81 to 72.8?
Yes.
The mathematician, 81, 72.8. That is 8.2 kilos.
Yes.
Wow.
And I feel it's not just the difference in the units that you see on the scale, but it's the feeling that I have my life back. I have my life back. I have a new meaning. I have a new beginning. I am due to do my blood work again in about 2 weeks. I know my HB is good, because the last one I had about a month ago, my hemoglobin, because I told you I was anemic, my hemoglobin had improved. I don't know about my cholesterol, but I believe it's going to be better. I miss the greens so much, and I've ordered for my greens there on the way, because I know the greens would have done it for me. But as I said, I supplemented what I didn't have. So I bought the celery, the kale, the spinach, and the fruits, and I was using a plant-based protein diet instead, and that has really supported me in my journey. And once I released the weight, I then started working out, because I couldn't work out because I was too heavy. So once I released the weight, I felt better and I started working out, and it's now a good feeling. It's a good feeling.
Wow. So yeah, Doc, what's this issue about, you know, on the product you have this FDA statement that has been made, and I would love you to throw more light on it. People misinterpret it to be that the product has not been approved by FDA and all that.
Yes.
And if you could read the statement we are hearing, and then explain it to us so we get a clarity. Yeah.
I don't know if you'll be able to see. Okay. Every supplement has a statement here on this, in the box over here. And it reads that these statements, meaning what Seacret has written about the supplement, these statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Now, what that means is that, what maybe I need to clarify is that the Food and Drug Administration, which is FDA, it only approves drugs. It doesn't approve supplements. So it cannot say that, it cannot approve it, because it is not mandated to approve supplements. It's only mandated to approve drugs. So the dietary supplements like this one are regulated by the FDA under the Dietary Supplement Health and Education Act. So the Life by Seacret and Wellness by Seacret products are defined as dietary supplements, and they are compliant with that act. And the labs that SeacretDirect has certified are under that act. So I hope that really clarifies it, you know? Yeah. Dr. Boison, you're muted, I think.
But it's good you clarified this. I don't know if you have anything to say on that, if you have any question relative to, I mean, this.
Yeah, I was going to touch on what she said and to also reiterate that it means that these are not drugs, because sometimes we are tempted to make the mistake you know, even in a bit to introduce people to it by telling them that, oh, the drug is this, the drug is that. So from what she said, it clearly, you know, demystifies that, that it is not a drug, but then a supplement. And so if the, the FDA is not, you know, if the FDA is meant to, you know, approve drugs, then obviously what we have is not a drug to be approved by FDA, but rather a supplement. So I think it's a well, you know, explained fact, because most of us have gone through that, you know, encounter with clients where they see that at the back and they are kind of like alarmed and go like, oh, there's this thing written there. So it's, thank you, Doc, for clarifying that, that these are strictly supplements and are not drugs. Thank you, Dr. Catherine.
You're welcome.
Ask this question. Let me share the screen and then ask this question. Doc, what about the nutrition product? What is the skincare product? Have you had any experience about it? I can see your skin is glowing.
Oh my goodness.
And I don't know where this is coming from. I showed this to one of the dermatologists in Ghana. I think yesterday, Josephine sent me to the place, did the demo, and this is a professor in dermatology. You can just imagine. And this guy was just blown up. I just did the, he couldn't understand why in just a minute, a peeling gel can peel off the dead cells off your face. And he was complaining about the fact that acne is one disease that is disturbing people. I mean, throughout the world, and people are having serious acne issues. So he thinks that Seacret is going to be a game changer. You have experienced it and want to know from you your views about the three lines. We have the foundation and the age defying and the bio shield, and that what goes into the composition of these product, and to the extent that why it makes it very natural. People say that it's a natural product. Why does it, is it natural? Are they speaking the truth to you, a medical doctor? So let us know.
Okay. The Dead Sea is natural. How more natural can it get? I think that is enough. When you say the Dead Sea, it ends the story, because it doesn't get any more natural than that. These products are made from what nature has given us. And we know that many people from years ago have been trekking to the Dead Sea to find restoration of their skins. Cleopatra would trek for 60 days just to go and bathe. She even got somebody to conquer the territory so that she could be there, she could own it, but she couldn't. Celebrities go there. Insurance companies actually pay their clients to go and get themselves into the Dead Sea, because it's the place, I'll call it a place of healing. It's what God gave us. So if there's somebody who has found that secret and has harnessed that secret and brought it to us, I don't think it can get any more natural than that. The salts, the minerals, the mud. Very many stories. People go there and bathe themselves and bathe themselves in the water. They get the mud and put it on their skins to find that. Number two, L'Oreal. Everybody who has put anything on their body should know that name L'Oreal should have surfaced somewhere, because L'Oreal owns, I think, every single brand except Seacret, of course. L'Oreal is the biggest manufacturer in the cosmetic industry. So how does Seacret and L'Oreal come together? Seacret found the Seacret, and they were bringing products to the world. And they partnered with the biggest manufacturing company, L'Oreal, to manufacture the products for them. And they went into an agreement that L'Oreal will manufacture for Seacret without buying Seacret, without owning Seacret. So L'Oreal is manufacturing these products for Seacret. And the standards at L'Oreal, the biggest manufacturing company with the best standards and all the things that have to go into making sure that the thing is what they say it is. That's the brand. That's the manufacturer for Seacret. And they have labs. They have a lab where they test different things before they put it out into the market. I remember Dr. Howard was talking about energy. We didn't talk about energy. Energy went through 48 versions before it was put out. So it is not something that they just make overnight, but they take time and make something that is worth their brand.
Did you say 48 versions?
Yes, before they could actually say this is good for you.
Wow.
Make it really, really good, you know? So the three lines are intended for three different needs, if I can say. The foundation line is for all the basic regimen that anybody should be going through. Anybody can use it, and it works for different skin types, whether it's a dry skin, an oily skin. You just need to know your skin type, and you go specifically for that particular product. And then the age-defying is for those who have started getting those premature signs of aging. Now, let me tell you my story. I am the kind who just used one piece of soap from head to toe and put on my petroleum jelly, Vaseline, and out the door. I wasn't the kind of, you know, flashy kind of person. I think I'm so yellow. But when I started seeing some signs of aging, I was like, now you gotta do something about this skin. And Seacret was there. And I had already tried so many other things on my skin, but I have a hypersensitive skin. I just break out in anything. There's a time I went to a salon and a lady used tea tree leave-in conditioner for my hair, and I broke out in 30 minutes, you know?
Wow.
I couldn't. I never used to wear makeup because anything I would put would just get me itching. My eyes and my skin would break out. So I just gave up on all those things. So I gave Seacret a try. And I started off with a foundation line. I am dry. I have a dry skin. So I started off with my facial cleansing milk and my peeling milk for my exfoliation. I definitely had to try the gel, because that everybody has to try. The gel is over there. And so for my regimen, I use the facial cleansing milk. I use the apricot seeds and the green line, because I am now at that age when I need the peptides. My skin needs the peptides now in the green line. So I'm using the green line moisturizer, and the balancing serum has rejuvenated my skin. My children love my skin more than I love it, you know? They're like, mommy, can you believe, you know? They really see the change in my skin. And my daughter has acne. I had some before and after pictures, and that was affecting her, you know, come, let's go here and let's go and meet so and so. I don't want to go, you know, that kind of, because she knows that now she has the pimples on the face and she's an oily skin. So we started using the mud soap and the blue line because she's only 18 and that did wonders for her. She's, when you see your own person's life change, when you see it's beyond the money, it is beyond how much does it cost, you know? There's a friend of mine who came to me and told me about her nephew who has acne. And I told her the price of the soap and she went running. And I told her, you've already told me he has self-esteem issues. How many things have you tried that haven't worked? How much money have you spent so far to date? You mean you can't try this one? Try this thing, and if it doesn't work in 10 days, I'll give you money back. Take it and help that child. So I gave it to her. She took it and she came back and she said, my nephew for the first time is walking out of the house. I mean, when you see that, isn't it worth?
No, that's amazing. That is amazing. The bit that people look at the price and they begin to complain, and then you have so much confidence in the product to the extent that you can tell them, take the product. If it doesn't work, come for your money. I mean, why that confidence in the Seacret product? I mean, the skincare product, for instance, why that? I think you do same for the nutrition. Why that confidence? You are a medical doctor. Why do you have that belief in the to the extent that you can even ask the person to use the product? If it doesn't work, he can come from for he she can come for what, the money?
First of all, the company gives us that guarantee. 30 day money back guarantee. If it doesn't work for you in 30 days, write to us. We don't even need to get the product back. Just write to us, we shall refund your money because they are sure of what they are giving you. How many of your skincare companies can give you that guarantee? How many? Tell me, how many can give you that guarantee? And number two, I have tried this on myself and on my own. On my own, my little boy, my one who has just turned 8, had so many eruptions around his, he was always itching and I wouldn't know what it was. But I tried this, I said, let me try this. And he all of a sudden said, mommy, I've gone through the whole day without itching. You know? My daughter's acne is gone. My skin is visibly better. If I have tried it on myself and on my people, and it were, oh, this young lady's testimony. Dr. Boison, you changed a life.
Yeah. So I decided to hide it and bring it at this time when you were talking about acne. Okay. So, just to testify, just to use it on your own children,
yes,
and to see the result and to talk about it. For me, this is not a mere person who is talking about or giving testimony about a product. This is a medical doctor. That's why we've dubbed this interview the professionals, because we need to hear from them. What would you tell your other fellow doctors, dermatologists, and GP for the nutrition product, those who are to helping people get back their life? I keep saying that the greatest gift you can give to anyone is to give the person a product that can the person can get the health back, because health is wealth. What would you say? I know you've heard about this testimony. This was my own project, and because we are talking about the acne, I decided to to bring it. You can see the lady's face now, and it's even better than now. I mean, I think she sent this thing 3 weeks ago.
Wow.
And now, if you heard her on the new member orientation, she made a statement, and I couldn't control myself. I mean, there was tears all over.
Yeah.
This lady said, "Doctor, I could not look into the eyes of people when I was talking to them, when I'm speaking to them, okay? Because I don't have that confidence. I'm afraid that they will look into my face." So I was hiding my face. And when COVID came, I was thankful to God because I was going to cover my face. But thanks to Seacret, that we gave the minimal soap. We just gave the minimal soap as a sample. I don't know I have one here. This one. We gave it out for her to use it. So she started using this one. And then later, in 2 weeks, it got finished and came for the big one. And then we added the body butter. In the matter of 20 days, there was serious stuff. Then the good thing about the itching, this lady used to scratch the face and then it would tend to sore. And to the extent that now the doctors were prescribing sleeping pills for her because she couldn't sleep. And she had done everything, 17 years of pain, of always being relegated at the background, of low self-esteem and all that. So she tells us on the NMO new member orientation that, "Doc, now I have a price value." I have a price value. And the last time she called me, she was saying that, you can't imagine. She's a pretty lady. She came to my house. You can't imagine the number of people who would always want to say hi to me. And I'm excited that Seacret has taken off that burden off me.
Has given her life back.
Given her life back. Dr. Professor Deli said that for your skin, people will always even sell a 10-story building to make sure that they get their skin, I mean, to look good. And that's what he said. And this is a professor, a high senior man when it comes to skin, I mean, issues. So I knew you were going to comment about this, but this is a classical, I mean, thing that happened glaringly in front of me. I mean, I was the one who started the whole thing up to, I mean, this thing. So I was asking that generally, having spoken about the various types of product, what do you think is your best product? I know we have over 120 product lines. So what is your best product? Let's come to first the skincare product. So for the foundation, the Blue Life, what is your best product and why?
Me personally, my best in the Blue Line, I would say is Dr. Boison, that's really difficult, but
it's difficult.
It's difficult. But I will say that the purifying peeling milk
with apricot seed?
Yes.
Yeah.
It feels very good. It smells very good. I think I would pick that in the Blue Line for myself.
If you had to pick another one from the Blue Line, what would you pick?
It would be the mud soap, because obviously, it gave my daughter her life back.
So you pick this one for yourself first, yes. Okay? And then you can go for your daughter. That's fine. Yes. What this about one, it? Yeah, go ahead.
I have 5 of them in my house all the time, so we don't run out.
5?
Yes.
5 all the
At
time.
At any one time, there's 5 in the bathroom. So they don't run out.
So they use it to bath.
Yes, for their face, for their body, because remember the young one has the itching of the skin also.
Wow.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay.
Even my husband now loves it. So, I mean.
So this is a normal, I mean, it's a normal regimen. I mean, okay.
That one. Okay.
And what about the age defined?
The age defined, sorry, let me pick mine. The age defined would definitely be the moisturizer.
The moisturizer.
Although my dream is the night cream. My night cream is coming next week. Dr. Boison, I want you to see me in 2 weeks' time. Because it's coming next week. Because I remember I'm a researcher, so I have been reading.
I know.
I have been reading about it. This one has I have a dry skin. It moisturizes me so well. It has those green, you see those green particles? Those are peptide, they have the peptide balls in there. So when you apply it on your skin, it releases all those peptides on the skin. And the peptides are there to help your skin rejuvenate itself, to get the cells rejuvenated, and then it moisturizes. And I get people asking me, but it's only 50 mils and it costs that much. How can you buy just 50 mils for that much money? One, I am not buying 50 mils. I am buying what it's going to do for my skin. I'm buying the result that it's doing for my skin. That's where my value is. The value is not in the container or how big it is. It is in what it's going to do for me. Number two, the way you use, you know how we, Josephine, please tell me if I'm wrong. You know the way we use our Vaseline, right? We
do absolutely, this. You are right. We take big, I know.
That's what we grew up doing.
I know. But these ones go a very long way with just a little.
Yes. And well, that is because we are using those things, but now we know better. Now I know better. Even a medical doctor gets to that point and says, now I know better. Now I know better. They have shown us how to use this because it is so rich. I won't use the word concentrated because it freaks out some people. It is so rich that you just need a little bit to go far. So it has a spatula. I don't have the spatula here. You just get a little bit. I wish I could do this for you. I think I can. Just give me a minute. This is my body butter. So you see this spatula here? So you just use this. I hope you can see. And you get a little bit. You see this amount? That's enough. That's enough. You get it and you put it all over your skin and then you rub it in and wait, get it to be absorbed. So this, I got this in February. This is July. And you see how much is there?
My goodness. February, this is July.
Yes, and I it's not that I'm missing the days. I don't skip days. I use it every day. So you use it. Oh, it goes
that's about along, 5 months, isn't it?
Yes, it goes a long way. It goes a long way. You know. So imagine if you have this for the day, and you have the night cream for the night. So it goes a long way. It can take you 6 months. So is that money worth 6 months? How often do you renew your other cream? In a month, in 2 months? So you look at the value. You know, those are the things that you need to explain to people when they're looking at, hey, it's expensive, but then I know you can't get into that detail as soon as you see them, but once they appreciate it, then. Now, I'll say that my night, in the green line, the night cream is my dream because it has five acids And we know that when you sleep in the night, that is when your body renews itself. So in order to help your skin renew itself, help the dead skin cells come off. Help so that there's space for the new cells to come up. So those five acids, once you apply it on your skin in the night, it gives the opportunity for the skin to peel off those dead cells, the dead skin cells. And in the morning, you will have a fresh skin, if I can say. So imagine if you're just helping your skin do that every night, and then you protect it during the day with this. Dr. Boison, come back and see me in 2 weeks' time.
Oh, I will, Doc. I would. I know the BioShield, of course. That line also has its own product and all that. And let me shift to the nutrition. Tell me your best product, and then finally, let's draw the curtains down by telling us what you would want to tell your fellow medical practitioners, those who are in the skincare industry, and then those who are in the industry, what you would want to tell them. So let's go to the nutrition. Let me find out your best product.
My best product. Dr. Boison, that's a very difficult one, but let me try. My best product is recovery.
Of course, I knew you were going to take recovery as your best product.
Yes, recovery is my best because it's helped my mom, it's helped my husband to have their lives back.
And I'm told some other people have, they are saying that for the men who have low erection, the recovery is able to help them. You are a medical doctor. In fact, I had a situation in Takra, the Ghana. We call that place Western Region. When this guy took the recovery, everything went down. There was no erection. And I asked him if there was something, not knowing he had also diabetes. So what I did was that after reading and watching Dr. Howard Cohn's video, I asked him to take the Hydro FX and I added the greens. It was just 2 days ago when Kofi Afedi was presenting, and I heard that the guy has had, the erection back, and his kind of the immune system is fantastic, and the erection is stronger than it used to be. So I don't know if you have witnessed that, but a number of people, that's what they are saying. Josephine, I don't know about you. Doc, if you can share some thoughts on that.
Yes. I think failing to have an erection comes from very many reasons. And I want to say that these are not working like Viagra. I don't know how Viagra works actually, but they're not working like Viagra. So what happens is, I believe one of the major causes of not having the erection could be stress. If there is stress, and stress is not just work-related stress and that kind of emotional stress, and many things that bring stress to the body makes the body acidic. Yeah? Stress makes the body acidic. Not just the food that we eat, but stress. Stress caused by many things. So if there's stress in the body and you have something that is going to relieve that stress, and that is you have molecular hydrogen, which is a powerful antioxidant. It's like 1 + 1 = 2. You remove the stress with a powerful antioxidant, and then you have your erection. So recovery and hydro effects are changing the game for men. And I mean, like I told, there's a friend of mine who also had stress issues. And I told him, you've tried everything, right? Is this worth trying? He's also a medical doctor. Is this really worth trying? And then the other thing is the booster. It's the alkaline booster. It also alkalinizes the body, removes the acidity of the body. That is good. The carb, there's an ingredient here called the maca root. And the maca root helps to stabilize the women's hormones and also help them in libido issues. So it's not only going to curb the appetite, but it's also going to help you in other issues as well.
I'm hearing about libido issues.
So there's a C here. The C is my wonder, and the R here is also a very good one. Those are I think, my favorite. But the greens are something that is good for the children, because you know how difficult it is to get greens into a child's body without overcooking it. And because when you overcook it, then you kill all the nutrients, right? But the greens, our greens have not been heated above 106 degrees Fahrenheit, meaning that they are preserving the nutrients and minerals that are in there. And you know that we get oxygen from greens. It's in powder form. You add it to a smoothie, you add it to a juice, you add it to water, and your child has all those beautiful nutrients. The power up collection is something that my husband has also been using for his day to day, and it's really keeping his energy up. And the greens is that wonder in that pack as well.
Anyway, so what would you tell your fellow doctors, your fellow dermatologists, what would you tell them? There are people who would want to even start, there are clinics who want to use Seacret products. Some are talking about regulation, FDA, and all that. I kept telling them that, understand that this product is being produced by L'Oreal. Okay. That is what you need to understand. But you've thrown more light on it. So, your advice, final word for doctors, and then especially those who use the nutrition and then the skincare, product, what would you advise them?
My advice for my fellow health practitioners is we are trained to treat the sick, and we get trained in pharmacology as well. We learn about drugs, we learn how to use the drugs, how the drugs interact with each other, all the pharmacophysiology of all the things that we administer for our patients. And we also go through public health training as well, the preventive side of our practice. But I don't think we have a lot of emphasis on prevention per se, as in healthy living. It's like a different kind of sector or a discipline, you know, that is separate from what I am doing. And yet it should be part of what you're doing, prevention and using natural products to bring livelihood to people, not only to treat, but to maintain the body in a natural way. So I would really like to encourage my fellow doctors, my fellow health practitioners. These products have been tested by Dr. Howard Kuhn in his institute. If you have the opportunity to visit the Kuhn Health Institute in California, I would encourage you to. I am planning to go and visit, because it's worth going there and seeing how has this guy done this. He's treated over 50,000 patients. He's trained 50 doctors plus in using these supplements. And when you read about the ingredients, then you better understand. I don't usually take things like just the way they are. I go in and research and read and find out and find out and find out. Go and read and find out. Like Dr. Kwan said that our biggest competition is ignorance. I didn't know about molecular hydrogen, but molecular hydrogen has been used in Japan for treating patients. And for the first time, it has been made in a cup, in a tablet form. You're able to get molecular hydrogen in a tablet form. If you go to molecularhydrogenstudies.com, you'll find tons and tons of clinical trials that have been done with molecular hydrogen. What does recovery do? It goes into your body and just finds all those cells that need to be recovered and puts them back in line to do exactly as they were meant to do. It's not going to treat, it's not going to heal, it's not going to cure, it's just going to bring the body back to its natural states of well-being and it functions better. That is why we can't say that it's for this type of disease, it's for this type of disease. No. People with headache have used this. People with migraines have used this. People with osteoarthritis, my mom, osteoarthritis has used it. People with libido issues have used it. So it is not like it's going to cure, but it's going to just put the body back in its natural states of well-being. Embrace things that are able to complement or to supplement what you do, not to fight them. Because if this is going to help your patient, if this is going to get your mother off insulin, for example, because I'm just taking it from Dr. Boyson's story of a friend who took all that and then they are not diabetic anymore, you know? They did this and then they're not taking the ibuprofen anymore. Because we know that these drugs are not doing very good for the liver. But if you can have a natural supplement that is going to help your patient's livelihood back, you've done your job. You've done your job as a doctor. You've brought the person's health back to them. You've done your job. You're muted, Dr. Boyson.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Dr. Catherine Nansamba. In fact, I said I was going to do this in just 30 minutes, but yeah. Hey, I can imagine the kind of information you have dropped on this platform. We are happy to have you. And Doc, maybe we need to do this some other time. I'm thinking of assembling the other medical doctors in our team and for you to talk to them, using your own language so they can get to understand these things very well. It's always said that you did indicate it, that you don't know, you never know what you don't know, okay? Sometimes you think you know, only to find out that there's knowledge out there that you don't have any idea about. Yeah. Of course, you did indicate that you didn't know about molecular hydrogen. There's a whole industry in itself. If you look at papers, publications on molecular hydrogen, it is just amazing. And this is the first time I'm hearing that in Japan, they use it for something. Okay, I used the molecular hydrogen, the recovery, tested it on an animal who had broken the neck. Okay, I don't know whether you saw that video.
Yeah,
and I was amazed. So already I've heard Dr. Howard Cohn indicating that the recovery also works on what, animals? Okay, and we had to do this just to satisfy our curiosity that the product works very well. What we are not sure is, you know, this thing evaporates. So how long can you keep it? I mean, when you mix it with water, okay? Someone also said this, that so far as you don't cook, I mean, the tablet, you can add it to food. I have a friend who added it to the husband's food. The husband is a conservative, who would not want to hear anything about these products. And the husband had serious issues, heart issues, and could not even walk around and all that. They gave this to the husband. The next day, this guy comes up and says that I'm going for a walk. And it has not happened in about 2 years. And this lady was just blown off and was happy that
at least... The only one who knew the secret.
Yes. I mean, not, and the guy has not been told that. And he believes that God has healed him. And we say amen.
Amen.
Coming from God. So we want to thank you for this opportunity. And I am excited, I mean, to do this with you, because whoever sees this video, whether a medical practitioner or whoever, and where you are coming from, your practice, you are now in Finland doing other things, also helping people get their health back, and then also discovering Seacret and what you're using the Seacret product to do to help people. Your first line of call was your own family and how your mother has gotten her health back. All these things are very good info that those who are out there will also need. I don't know if Josephine has something to say. Maybe your concluding remarks. I know you, if you are not a member, you would have signed up immediately.
Absolutely. I would have signed up right away. I just want to say thank you, I mean, for your time and then all that explanations that you have given to us. It will go a long way to, you know, help members better understand some of the doubts, you know, that hitherto they would have had. So thank you very much, and we appreciate you.
You're welcome. Thank you too.
Thank you so much. Doc, we appreciate you. We celebrate you for, I mean, what you are doing for us and Mother Africa. I believe that this product, Dr. Howard Kahn said that it's going to be a household name, especially the recovery. And I also believe that indeed it's going to be a household name. Thank you so much. And our audience are not here, but wherever you are, this is what you need. These are the products you need to change the lives of people. We are blessed to have you, madam. Thank you so much, Doc.
Thank you, it's an honor. Thank you so much, Dr. Boison. Thank you.